Omicron. Oxford University says no proof COVID vaccines won't protect you from severe disease. When the COVID-19 Omicron variant came to light, experts around the globe became concerned right away. This is because the variant has more mutations than Delta. However, not every mutation means a bad thing until studies confirm as such. So what does this mean? But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. According to Fox News, the University of Oxford said on Tuesday that there is no evidence yet that current COVID-19 vaccines couldn't protect people from severe disease caused by Omicron. While the variant might infect even those fully vaccinated, no data supports that they are no longer protected. Their chances of hospitalization and severe symptoms are likely reduced by vaccines. Despite the appearance of new variants over the past year, vaccines have continued to provide very high levels of protection against severe disease, and there is no evidence so far that Omicron is any different, a University of Oxford spokesperson told Fox News. Though rapid development of better vaccines is needed right now. We must be prepared in case some of Omicron's mutations can make the coronavirus dodge antibodies. This is also the reason why pharma companies are busy making adjustments to their vaccines. The challenge now is when can countries get these updated vaccines? Making adjustments is one thing and deploying newer vaccines is another. Plus, vaccine inequality remains a threat, something many blame for why Omicron emerged. In the conversation, Professor Suresh Kojipudi at Penn State said it is way too early to tell that Omicron will replace Delta as the most dominant variant. The concern is not much because it is a new variant but the mutations it has. Compared to Delta, with two mutations in the spike protein, Omicron got 10 that may boost its ability to spread. If these 10 mutations can do that, COVID cases worldwide will likely rise. So, be vigilant and follow preventive measures to help stop Omicron spread. Omicron isn't the last variant that may emerge. Viruses constantly mutate as long as they are exposed to hosts. But once vaccination rates are up in every nation, its chances to get shocking mutations may drop. Do you agree with Oxford University? Do you think boosters should now be a part of the main series? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.